in my nose. What's up, Packers? I'm GoldieBlox, and in today's video, we're helping Ruby get ready for a super cool event, the She Can STEM Summit. So I figured we have to send her to the She Can STEM red carpet in true Goldie Squad style. So I'm making my very own Goldie-fied microphone that shoots out confetti. Pretty cool, huh? I can't wait to see how the guests are gonna react when they see this. It's time to hack your red carpet. For this DIY, you'll need a paper tube, tape, a balloon, a hair clip, glitter, glue, instruction paper, scissors, a microphone, and stickers. First, take a paper tube and cut it to about 5 inches. Next, decorate the tube however you like. I used glitter tape. Then, paint your hair clip. I used glitter paint. Next, take a balloon and cut off the top to make an opening. Then secure the balloon to the bottom of the tube with more tape. Now attach the tube to the hair clip with hot glue. Since I do a lot of crafts, I have a lot of construction paper, so you can make a DIY confetti by just cutting it up and putting it inside. And last but not least, I'm gonna put the GoldieBlox logo on the canon. And now I'm ready to rock the red carpet. And that's it. Let's put this awesome mic to use. Ruby, how's the red carpet looking?
It's so great here, Goldie. I'm so excited to be at the She Can STEM Summit. There's so many amazing people I can't wait to interview. And I'm going to ask them to take a picture with my super fun confetti microphone. So let's go. You know, science, technology, math, and engineering. And I was wondering what your guys' favorite was.
Recently, I've been learning about like questions that I've always like wanted to know, like why is corn white, yellow, and blue? And like why are some people left-handed? And like it's finally getting answered. It's super fun.
I definitely have to say math, because for me, algebra is definitely one of my favorite things in the world. And it's like a puzzle, and you get to unsolve it and find the answer. And once you do and it's the correct answer, you feel achieved.
I really love technology because I'm getting into something new, like coding. I'm getting into coding right now, so I'm like testing out some coding games, and I'm enjoying it a lot.
I probably like math because I feel like I'm really good at math, and it's super fun, so yeah.
I really love like computer engineering and also aerospace engineering, but I have to say my favorite is math because I love me some calculus and statistics.
Probably technology, because I just like love learning it, and editing my videos is a big part of technology, and I literally use it every day, so it's really cool.
I would say definitely science, because I'm taking biology as a course at my school right now, and I just like think it's so interesting, and I'm learning so many new things, and I just love the subject.
I actually do math for fun. I love doing slime. Slime is basically like combining two ingredients to get a chemical reaction, so it's science.
If you were to invent anything in the world, what would you invent?
I would definitely develop my own app. I'm actually in the makings of developing one.
I just built my own computer, which was pretty fun. And then I also like making some DIYs at my house. Like, I like to make soap, I like to make all those amazing creations.
Oh my god, there's so many possibilities. Okay, this would be so cool. Imagine like a shoe. It could be a flat, it could be a heel, it could be a wedge, it could be any type of shoe you want, but it can transform and it's just one portable shoe. That's what I would. That would be cool. I would pay for that. I would pay like $1,000 for that, honestly.
Okay, you know what?
Stay tuned for it. Yes, please invent it. Please do that, yes.
I don't know. I think about this all the time, actually. I think about this a lot because I'm like, I would actually like to invent a microwave that freezes things really fast. So like in 10 seconds, you can make a popsicle. I don't know. That's something I always thought would be cool.
That'd be super cool. Thank you so much.
I'd say just something that can help progress the world even further when it comes to introducing STEM to young women.
You invented something. Do you want to tell us a little bit about it?
Sure, so this is Bear on the Chair. I invented it when I was 6 years old, and it's a year-round behavior buddy for kids, and it also helps kids with autism.
Do you have any like female role models?
My favorite would have to be my mom because she's helped me so much and she's basically like brought us here today and I'm so thankful for her.
I would have to say Frida Kahlo because she is just so independent and so artistic and just so much beauty through all of her paintings, and I think that is just so gorgeous.
I would say J-Lo because she's doing everything, she's doing what she loves, and she's so passionate. I just love her so much.
Yeah, so I definitely look up to, first of all, GoldieBlox because I watch her all the time, looking at new girls that are creating brand new things, and I love those.
I have so many role models. Okay, I feel like any girl out there that's putting themselves out there for a good cause is who I look up to because that's a very big move to take a step and do that.
I think I already know who it is since you're a pilot, but do you have any female role models?
For me, that's Amelia Earhart. I'm training to be a pilot, about to get my pilot's license, and just the strength and inspiration that Amelia Earhart gives me really just keeps me going in this world.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. This summit was so much fun, and I'm so inspired by all the amazing young girls I saw today. Make sure to follow She Can STEM on Instagram at She Can STEM, and comment down below what's your favorite thing about STEM. Happy National STEM Day. Bye.